Hi children, good morning. How are you all? I'm Srini Chan, your math teacher from Sharmindia School. Okay. What we discussed before in the previous class, we discussed the block 1. Today we have to discuss the block 2. In block 2, first topic is adding 5-digit number. First topic is adding 5-digit number. In the previous classes, first lesson, what you have learned the additions, how to do the addition. Now, the first, for example, 345 and 286. You have to do this addition. How can you do this? First, in the addition, you have to start with one space. In the one space, numbers are 5, 6. How can you do the addition? 5 is in your mind and take 6 fingers. You have to count it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Now, here we have it. One right in one place, one is carrying forward. One is carrying. Now here, 1 plus 2, 3. 3 is in your mind and take 8 fingers. 3 is in your mind and take 8 fingers. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Here also 2-digit scale. Now you write the 1-digit here and the next one you write the carrying. Next, you move to the 100 place. Now, 1 plus 3. 1 plus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you can add 2. What is in your mind? Take 2 fingers. 4 plus 2, 6. This is the addition. 3-digit addition. Now, we move to the 4-digit addition. Okay, you do this addition. This is the one space and this is the next space, 100 space and 1000 space. This is the 4-digit addition. 4-digit addition. Now, we have to observe the first one space. In the one space number, 9 is there. In the FM number, one space, 9, 5. 9 plus 5. 9 plus 5. 9 is in your mind, take 5 fingers. 9 is in your mind and take 5 fingers. 9 after. For what is numbers, you have to count it. And the subtracting means move to the backward. Okay, add means you have to forward the numbers. 9 after numbers. 9 is in your mind, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now, 14. In the workspace, 4 is there. Now this is you have to write the carry here. Okay, now here 1 plus 6 plus 8. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 is in your mind. Take 8 fingers. Take 8 fingers. 7 is in your mind. Take 8 fingers. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now here, 15. In the one space, you cross out here and write here. Now, this number you write here, carry. Here, 1 plus 5, 6. 6 is in your mind, take 3. 7, 8, 9. Next, we move to the 1000 space. 4 is in your mind, take 2 fingers. 5, 6. Okay, this is the 4-digit addition. Now, today we have to learn 5-digit additions. Now, today we learn 5-digit addition. Now here the question wants you to observe this. There are 20,500 in the University A and 20,200 students in University B. How many students are in University A and University B in total? Once you observe these two pictures, here two universities are there. In the first university, 13,500 children are studying there. And the second picture is another university, 20,200 students are studying here. In both the universities, how many students are studying in the both the universities? That is the question. You have to add the two numbers. Now, to find the total number of students in University A and University B, we are the number of students in the both university. And the first university is 20,500 and the second is 20,200. Both numbers you have to add. First, you have to start with one space. Here, one space, 0 is there. 0 plus 0, 0. And the next, you move to the 10th place. The 10th place also, 0 plus 0, 0 only. Now, we move to the 100th place. The 100th place, the number is 5. And another number is 2. 5 plus 2. 5 is equivalent to 2. 6, 7. And the 1000th place also, 0 only. Have to write? In the 10,000 place, 2 is a 2 plus 2. In the 10,000 place, 2 plus 2, 4. Now, in both universities, how many students are studying there? 14,700 students. How many students are studying there? 14,700 students. Now today I will teach you the addition of bigger numbers. Now the number is 24,675 and another number is 13,725. In the column better you write the two numbers. In the first place 5 plus 5, 10. Now write the tally and we move to the 10th place. 1 plus 7 plus 2, that equals to 10. 7 plus 1 plus 8 plus 2, 10. Here also you write the tally. Next we move to the 100th place. In the 100th place, 1 plus 6 plus 7. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 7, 14. Now here also you write the following. Now 1 plus 4 plus 3. 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 3, 8. In the 1000th place, you write 8. And go to the 10,000th place. 2 plus 1, that is 3. Now, I hope you understood the addition of bigger digit numbers in carry over. Addition. Combining two or more numbers to find the total is called addition. Now, addition of 5 and 6 digits. Now, combining two or more numbers to find the total. Two numbers or three numbers, more numbers, you can add up. So your addition means add them up to find the total of the numbers. The given numbers is called the addition. Now, addition of 5 and 6 digit numbers. Addition without regrouping. Example. The first one is add 62,800. 21,637. Now draw the place value chart here. Put the numbers in the columns correctly. What states, hundreds, thousands, and ten thousands. That the given numbers you have fill in this table. Now, addition we have to start here. What states, 107, 12. 10 states, 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 3, 38. Now we move to the 100 space. 1 plus 8. 1 plus 8. You can add 9. 9 is in your mind. Take 6 fingers. 9 is in your mind. Take 6 fingers. You get 68. Right here, 5 here. And 1 is in the forward. Now 2 plus 1 plus 1. 3 plus 1. 4. Now here. 6 plus 2, 8. Now the answer is 84,532. Now, and the next one is addition with regrouping. Addition with regrouping. Now, the another example is add 62,391 and 28,069. Fill the table first. And the ones place 1 and 9 is there. The ones place 1 and 9 is there. You can add the two numbers. 1 plus 9 means 10, 1, 10, carry over. And we move to the next place. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 5, 15 tens are here. Write 5 in the tens column and 1 tag to the hundreds column. In the 15, 5 is in the tens column and 1 is carried forward in the hundreds column. Now we move to the hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. You can add like that only. Here, what's observed the children? Now, first 5 plus 7, 12. 2 right here, 1 is carried to the 10 space. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 3, 38. 3 right here, and 10 is carried forward to the 100 space. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 6, you can, your mind, 9 plus 8, you have to take 6. 9 plus 6, 58. 5 is in 100 space and 1 is in 1000 space. Now we go to the 1000 space. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Now we go to the 10,000 space. In the 10,000 space and the 10,000 space, 6 plus 2, 8. 84,532 is the answer. Now, addition with regrouping. Another method you have to. Now, the example is 62,391 and 28,059. Now, fill in the place value blocks you have to write and fill it. Add the ones 1 plus 9, 10. And regroup write 0 in the ones place and 1 is into 10 to the 10th place. Here 9 plus 1, 10 plus 5, 15. 5 is in 10th place and 1 carry to the 100th place. 1 to the 100th place. Add to the. Now we move to the 100th place. And 3 plus 1, 4. Now we move to the 1000th 8. Add 1. Now 9. How many members are here? 2 members. You can write here. Next we move to the next place. 3 plus 2, 5 only. Here 7 is there. But 3 only there. How many members you can add up to 7? 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. You write here 4. Now here 0 plus 1, 1. 5. How many adds to get 6? 1 member. 5 plus 1, 6. Okay. Now you have to see this like that only. Now, you can use the addition and subtraction facts to find the missing digit. In this question, we can subtract 15,337 from 61,769. We get 11,422 as the answer. So, the missing digit in the thousand place is 1, and the digit in 100 place is 4, and the digit in 1 place is 2.
Yeah.
1068. Now the answer is 10068. Okay, children. We have to discuss today's edition. I will send the worksheet. You have to complete it. In the next class also, we will do this.